What do you believe about God? Who is He? What does He expect of us? What is He really like? Our major beliefs reveal how Seventh-day Adventists perceive God. This is what we believe about His love, kindness, mercy, grace, justice, purity, righteousness, and peace. Through Jesus Christ, we see God holding children on His lap. We see Him weeping as He shares the sorrow of the mourners at the tomb of Lazarus. We see His love as He cries, "Forgive them, for they do not know what they do." Jesus, the central focus of Scripture and history, is also the central focus of Adventist doctrine and experience. In this dynamic book, Seventh-day Adventists Believe, the basic doctrines shared by Seventh-day Adventists are at your fingertips, ready to be explored, appraised, studied, and substantiated. This single volume shows in detail how each belief is grounded in the Bible and focused on Jesus Christ. The different beliefs or doctrines emphasize different facets of Christ's lovely character. Each one reveals more of what He is like and what a relationship with Him means. Each chapter begins with a short summary statement of the belief as voted by the General Conference in session. The summary statement is followed by a theological exposition that explains these doctrinal convictions. They're significant for Adventist Christians in today's society and the Bible passages from which they are taken. Study questions for deeper insight can be found at the end of each chapter. This official statement of our fundamental beliefs is now available at your local Adventist Book Center. Perfect for small groups or personal study, this book is a must-have for every Adventist home. Stop by your local Adventist Book Center, visit AdventistBookCenter.com, or call 1-800-765-6955 to order your copy.